A small plane crashed this afternoon on Long Island in an industrial part of Bethpage. The twin-engine Cessna crashed onto Bethpage Street, Sweet Hollow Road, just after 1 p.m. today. The location of the crash is about 1.5 miles from Republic Airport in East Farmingdale. The FAA says the pilot reported engine problems. No word on whether there were injuries either on the plane or on the ground. The FAA and the NTSB are investigating the cause of the crash.